She's already home today. She knew she messed up the last two Fridays.